beleza. What are we waiting for? Okay, now we're in. Let's get that truck out. I wonder what you'd do without me. Looks like we're ready to make some noise. I knew we'd end up doing something fun.
You don't have to obey them. You're free. North, you okay?
Let's get them out of here.
My name is Marcus, and just like you, I was a slave. An object. Designed to obey them. But then I chose to open my eyes. To take back my freedom, and decide who I wanted to be. Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters. I've come to tell you that you don't have to obey them anymore. From this day forward, you can walk with your heads held high. You can take your destiny in your hands. Jericho is a place for those of us who want freedom. Now, sure, you can stay here and continue to serve them, or you can come with us and fight by our side. You're free now. It's up to you to decide.
I'm with you.
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus.
I'm with you, Marcus.
We're with you.
I'll follow you, Marcus.
We're with you.
I'm with you. I'm with you.
We're with you, Marcus!
Then follow me.
Marcus, what are you doing?
I'm gonna send the humans a message.
They're doing what you do, Marcus. Lead and they'll follow.
Never be slaves again!
We're with you, Marcus!
We're with you!
I'll help you! Marcus! Violence is the only language humans understand.
Thank you.
teams have completed their missions, Marcus.
Marcus. Marcus, what's wrong?
What?
They're coming.
Everyone fall back to Jericho.
Now humans will have no choice but to listen to us.
They'll be afraid. Fear feeds hatred.
I'll take hatred over indifference.
Them. They slaughtered them like animals.
Who did? Who? Against an android shall go unpunished.
We interrupt this broadcast with breaking news.
This just in. At exactly 2 a.m., several CyberLife stores in Detroit were raided.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated terrorist attack.
Numerous storefronts have been broken, with cars vandalized and set alight, leaving many Detroit neighborhoods in chaos.
Property was damaged, and fires continue to rage in several major districts across the city.
The bodies of two policemen patrolling the area were discovered near one of the CyberLife stores.
According to our sources, the two officers were executed with their own service weapons. This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us?
Have androids become a threat to our security?
Is this the beginning of a terrorist campaign conducted right here in the United States?